and silence must be killed.
Flashes of the distant light, burning loud, voices calling you, forcing you to bend.
I definitely think that these situations with the love relationships really inspire your music, but it's sometimes too, I try to stay away from writing about love relationships as well. I write about the ones that really, 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 really mean something.
Tell me your problems, we'll try to solve them.
I think I like to write about things that like help someone else, something meaningful, if it's politics or humanity, you know, how it's not good and how people treat each other. We all be peace, man, you know? Trusty old guitar. This guitar is very special to me. In Korea, playing the subways of Seoul, Korea, with a company there, and an older guy named George. It was a Bulgarian family. George played guitar, his daughter played drums, two older Bulgarian women played keyboards and bass. And this guitar was sitting in the corner the first time I went there, and I saw it as soon as I walked in the door, and I was like, oh, nice guitar. George, can I play it? He's like, yeah, go ahead and play. So second time I went back, I was playing the guitar again, and it was about 2 days before I was leaving back to the U.S. And George, right before I was leaving, George says, Jeff, I want to give this guitar to you.
If I could.
My journey in Paris, yes, it's been a really, really, really wonderful journey. I've taken about 700 photographs. Paris is really beautiful, very inspiring for me musically.